Around 50 residents in Ames were evacuated from their apartments after a carbon monoxide detector went off. The Ames Fire Department says the building was evacuated after a resident's alarm went off. They say the cause was a broken vent pipe from the boilers in the building. Only one person was reported as feeling ill due to the carbon monoxide. They were treated on scene. All residents were able to return back to their units.